Scrappies, introduce yourself to everybody. Tell them where to follow you.
It's the one and only Scrappy Ramirez. Y'all can follow me on Instagram at Scrappy Boxing, Twitter Scrappy Boxing.
I saw you in All Access.
Hey,
thank Ryan. They had a cameo of you in the LA press conference with the hat. Like, yeah. I was like, that's Scrappy.
Because it's the Brick House.
All right, so we're 19 days away from Tank and Ryan. Have you ever watched Ryan train?
I have actually. I sparred his brother plenty of times.
So you watch Tank train, you watch Ryan train. Give me a good assessment of his fight. Like, what does each fighter need to do to win?
What's up, Ellie?
What's up?
How you feeling?
I think this is...
How you feeling? Good.
At this level, it's more of like, who's the smartest fight, you know? It's more about test, not checkers, you know? I mean, they're both in shape, and I keep hearing Ryan Garcia talking about, oh, I'm outworking him. Look, listen, bro. At this level, we all work. You know, at the highest level, everyone works. Everyone's putting the miles. Everybody's running around. So it's not about who's working hard. It's who's the smartest, right? So whoever comes up with the better game plan is going to come on top.
How does Scrappy see this fight unfolding?
Interesting. But I'm rocking with Tank.
Why?
Why? Power, box, smart, southpaw.
And how does it end, in your opinion? Decision, knockout, what do you think?
I think knockout.
What round?
I'm gonna call it ninth round.
Why nine?
I just see it, nine.
Okay, one more fight I'm gonna ask you about. Haney and Loma. You know Haney, you know Loma. How does that end and why?
You see, that's another fight right there. That's interesting because Lomachenko is capable of pushing the pace. He got the Tank for 12 rounds. Devin Haney has the long reach.
The size.
My question is, can you keep him away? He doesn't have the power, so Lomachenko's not going to respect the punches, but can you keep him away?
They both have good footwork. It'll be interesting to see. Yeah. Like,
but I'm trying to tell you, Lomachenko's going to push the pace and trying to...
So you have Loma winning?
Decision could go either way.
All right. Tell people where to follow you.
Again, at Scrappy Boxing on Instagram and Twitter.
All right, stay tuned. Ellie set back.
Hey, shout out to my shooter.
Where's the camera at?
Oh,
look at that. Double fisted.
Double fisted, baby.
He's Tupac.
Hey, double fist.
That body shield's bigger than her.
I feel bad for her. She can't get no fights. She's a little fun size.